Good. I can't get my... Alright, one way. I got one way now. We're locked in here. I was gonna go back and get some more rats. I just killed a bunch of these people. Look at that. I'm not sure if it's safe to fall down there. I'm gonna have to. Because I don't think we can open this. Or are we going up, I guess? Okay, good. Clock rounds, I'll take whatever I can get. Any more boxes? I think some more boxes. No, I guess not. I was trying to climb up here to get away from her. Well, I guess we are going down there. Maybe not. Let's make sure I have already gotten the goodies. Where's that crate? Now I have them. So there's gotta be some kind of control or something. Pretty screwed up over there. Doesn't even make that lock sound. So that kills me if I go down there. Can't even hear it fall. Am I supposed to jam another? Let me look at this again. Can I climb a ladder while holding this? With great difficulty. Oh, I broke it? I broke the barrel. Not a good place to stand. Maybe I jump there. I go on the pipe and then jump in there. Stuck. Oh, damn it. I was trying to get free. Come on. Why do I get stuck right here? Don't fall again. What? I'll move to the side, I guess. I don't. Oh, there we go. How would I even jump on that? Oh. That's sparkly there. Can I just... I should move that. Can I jump and... Can I stand on that ledge? Can I jump and grab that? Tried. Oh! I made it. Okay, well now I gotta get the ladder or die. No! Ah! Oh, well I wanted to go there. Didn't I? Warrens 4. My God. That's how you do it. Saving every bit of the way. It says it's long. And yeah, I want to heal up, but I only have half blood. We just fall? Rats. And I hear those things. They're running around over there. I was watching those things. Rats, or did they all flee this way? Wait, there's one coming back. I'll be leaving. I'm trying to get this thing. Without getting too close to this, but he was running back and forth between... Was he going away? Alright, he's way past. Alright. Damn, so close. Come on, furry rat. I don't stop sneaking when that happens. You don't know where I am. Two of them. That thing's not reacting. I don't like those things very much. Yeah! I get some more of these rats? Now that I killed this stuff? There was one rat evading me. This thing didn't even notice me. I wonder if I could just sneak past it. Guess I'll be ready. Or do I need to get past it? That thing. It's got three heads. Alright, I snuck past it. Hopefully I don't have to run back that way. Okay, we can go up or we can go this way. Since I successfully snuck past it. What is that up there? Other thing is over there. I wish I could sneak faster. But I don't want to come out and sneak. See, sneaking past these things is working. Stuff goes on forever. I thought he saw me. What's this over here? Is this anything? Oh, geez. I'm not sure if that's a... Is that a door? No, I don't think so. See what's down here? He's there. I've been over there. That's a dead end. Alright, it's a big dead end here. This So we're gonna say goodbye to this section and go back to the other. I think that other spider thing is over there. I think. Or did I come from this way? I don't think I did. Like, we had a choice to go up or down. I don't even know. It's not like there's a lot of landmarks down here. Look how freaky it moves. I'm just fast. Quick saving, guys. I don't have to backtrack, because this is slow-going sneaking. Oh, jeez. Up. For all I know, I'm going back to where I came. What the hell was that? Need some help? Oh, he's dead. Maybe it would have been possible to save him? I'm not sure. Got a pass key. But where can I use it? Is it a separate thing? Or is it on maintenance room key, maybe? Malcolm's office key, museum storage key. None of those. We got a... Oh, this! This looks to be a magnetic swipe key. Oh, waterworks access card. Okay. Now I just gotta find out where to use the damn thing. Well, that was interesting. Maybe we go that way? Because I think all that has been explored by us. Down that way. Oh, there's something this way. Maybe I need something over here. Damn, why do I use the pass key? This is a big dead end up here. Somewhere we haven't been. It's funny, these look like arches, but they're like doors, but they're not. There's a way past there. I thought she was gonna keep coming. Do I still have- I don't have my blood shield. Bring it on! Is that all you got? Huh? Is that all you got? That's dangerous. Whoa. Quick. I guess if I take the blood packs, it heals my regular strength as well. I mean, my... It... Sector 31. It, brings back my, you know, my life. Whatever you call it. Hit points. I don't think I've been this way because I haven't killed her, so how could I get past? You know? I want those rats, but I'm getting closer to something dangerous, aren't I? Got one. Section 28. another one of them. I can't keep up with that sneaking. Damn rats teasing me. Oh, I moved. Don't move. I want you to stay exactly where you are, so I know where you are. Oh, look at that. Looks like this is our destination. We need to open this. I want my snack, damn it. Nothing seems to be hanging around over here. Haha! Slow. A fatal error has occurred. You should be panicking now. September 31st, 2004. Your system will not now explode. It is now safe to go to your happy place. Press the Any key to help others learn to read. Any key? Where's Any key? Press Control to donate money to me. You know the computers will soon take over. Why fight it? Press the Any key to continue. That's too funny. What's this? Oh. That something was gonna attack me now. So we got cameras. You're kidding, here we are. This is our alternate way in. I don't think we can go back either. We have to go back out the other way through Gary's room. Oh, I can't see. Wait, there I am. Ha! Huh. Cool. Here we are. This is our alternate way into the Warrens. I thought I was hearing the patter of feet. It's the fire. So if we save here... You're in Elysium area. If we save here and then take a look. With Nosferatu lair. Okay, so it's the Warrens. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Interesting. Well, this is not in continuity with the Let's Play. Just consider it a little bonus section showing you the other way to get here. If you want to fight dozens of enemies and we'll sneak past a couple of them. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Next time, we will be back to the story. Continuing, we have Well, my quests aren't here. Stand by. Yeah, this one. Yeah, I see no reason to go back. The only thing that you get, I mean, other than practice against these enemies, which I actually got anyway, it's just as far as the
whatever.
As far as whatever. As far as the story of this Let's Play series, all this never happened. I went through the shortcut. And all you find is some ammo. That's it. And those logs. But which you can read, but I did read them, so in a way we had the experience, it's just my character did not actually have the experience. Maybe an alternate life. So we have to... Yeah, he's gotta hold on, because Gary's sending us some different stuff, so... the sarcophagus is eventually... Yeah, when we get back to our apartment, we might be having an email from what's his name, Mitnick. We have to go to Chinatown, so I look forward to exploring that. And then Tony Sessions' apartment in Hollywood, we have to plant some bugs. And then we also have to tell Isaac that we defeated the Tzimisce. Is that how you say it? So, though that will be doing. Yeah, so we'll be doing three of these things. I'll go talk to Isaac, check my email, and plant the bugs. That'll be next episode. I can't say it would be that long to plant the bugs. But thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.